Alright guys, I'm back in QQ Speed Mobile. There is a new update, that means two new maps. So I'm not sure if this is continuing the story or not, okay, because there's no hint of it being Caesar, what's it called, Troy themed maps. I translated it, it's called Swallow Dog News Exploration, so I have no idea. Surely every new story has a every new map has a story. So I'm gonna go in and see if it's continuing the story or it's just a separate story. Let's just find out, eh? Okay. There's four parts, so it's not that long. You never know. But it's kinda related to probably the Leaf Town, eh? Because this is all just old street themes. Eh? Anyway, let's just get in. Let's see what this is about. Well, guess I'm not. I'll just talk through my mic. Yeah? This has no voices, so this is not related to the story then. Okay. I'll just add translation as usual. I forgot about music, so restart this again. Let's do this again one more time. Okay, first race, and I'm not sure what car I'm using. Oh, this car, okay, yeah. This is the Dark Swallows map. Yeah. Oh no, this is. Yeah, this is Dark Swallows map. Except, a bit different than what I remember. If you're wondering what Dark Swallows is, it's a PC map. PC and also since Go Kart. But they made it longer a bit, I realize. Yeah, this road didn't exist in PC. It used to be one straight road. Yeah, that's not all I remember. Just going here and just one lap. Wonder who these two are. Oh. That's a bump. It bumps someone? The music just changed. That's my guess. That's a train. Why are they showing it like typing this time, eh? Which is better than just showing it 1 second.
Hi!
That surprised me, suddenly got voice, but that's the usual. Oh, is this the other map? Oh. So that was all a flashback. New music. What's this? Oh. Thank you. taking it out from the... Yep. What is this music suddenly? And we're playing the other map. What just happened? I'm looking at a mini map, I don't know this map. Okay, I was wondering if I can go that way. Oh, there is a shortcut. Okay, I was wondering. Let me feel out there. Oh, okay, that is not a shortcut. I wonder if there's a shortcut here, just the... This game is quite long, ayo. Right and left, okay. Oh, left. Okay, that's a big shortcut. Oh, this is where Citrus was. putting the picture back. Okay, yeah, that wasn't that long. Alright, that is the two new maps. Short story, not that long story, and that has nothing to do with the season lore or anything. So it's a totally separate story. I'll have to translate that. Good thing this isn't long. Yeah, this is Dark of Swallows. I'm not sure what it's called in here, but yeah, it looks different compared to what it looks like in PC. So let's take a look at how Citrus plays both maps. So this is a 3-star map, Isol and Kirin. Let's see, 121. Jump trip is the tough part. Okay, I don't have to do any big trips there. Jadis is pretty much the same. Oh, but there's a acceleration zone eh? That's something to take note. Yeah, this map is fairly easy and much easier than PC, except for this part. I don't have to worry about that part. Okay, I see why you need to heavy brake before the acceleration zone, so to see that W. Makes sense why Isol is the best here. Now the other map I'm not familiar. Let's see the other map. Well, looks kinda tough. What level is it? 4-star, oh okay. Isol as well with Noah. Let's take a look. I was thinking that might be an easter egg. I might need to check that word as well. Again, maybe certain parts of that word is okay, this is a shortcut, I knew it. Is that another shortcut? Let's see. Might have missed something. Okay, just like that. That one I know. Yeah, there's two of them. Okay, there's no shortcut here. Here, oh no, we're not here. Yeah, the right and left part. That thing. Okay, this is a shortcut. And that's it. 117. Alright. Why did you say 121 when the run was 117? That's weird. Maybe there was a delay. I don't know. Okay. Yeah, that's it for the two new maps in this update. Too bad there is no continuation about Caesar's story in the new maps. So I'm guessing there will be some extra story mode later. I don't know, let's find out. Yeah, for now, yeah, nothing to do with the new maps for the Caesar's story. Eh? It's totally a separate story. Okay, so that's it for this video, guys. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time.